coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Let the coward go! Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You are always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. You'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing at Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunni. Another time.
Yeah. tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Thank you.
I am ready.
My belly.
He has grown.
Oh, Thank you.
I'll send her my heart covered as a gift, and hope that she'll take it into her side.
Rare objects, priceless artifacts.
And yet you're...